seem like only a few different things, but there's so much, so many things that you might like. I like these because they sound like rain. Thank you. Which sounds like beach waves, things like that. So, actually, we could use some candle if you guys want me to. I'd have to go grab it, but smash my light into Mike, please. Anthony, I finally made it to her tonight. It's actually a really fun fight. I had a really hard time leaving the fight. I understand now why Anthony would go on for so many hours doing that fight. it's hard to take this trigger seriously because of the jokes, but I quite like it. Tapping nuts are my favorite. This is regular candle. It's a wood wick. Lion Hunter Gaming with the gifted sub to Royal Icing. Thank you, Lion Hunter. Thank you so much. It's so sweet. Thank you. Smart people here today, so nope. Too close to the mic. Death Note. It's the weirdest looking Death Note item I've ever seen. Scratching and tapping things. I have developed a terrible habit of touching everything. I probably look like a psychopath. Absolutely. I'm pretty sure people working in the stores think I'm blind. You know, sometimes I think about the viewers that come in during Elden Ring and me switching to ASMR, and they just hear this in their mic or their headset. You know how creepy that would be. When you hear ASMR and you don't expect it, it's terrifying. My eyeshadow, yes, one of my mods has a link. What someone would think if they saw my desk right now. Just two walnuts, two cups, two Japanese ear cleaners, a candle, mascara wands, probably looks like a scavenger on game, yeah. Soft talking sounds something more like this. Instead of whispering, you would be surprised. It's not as loud as you might think. I feel like soft talking reminds me of the way that the NPCs speak in Elden Ring, because they speak in sort of this relaxing tone, but it kind of sounds like I'm upset when I speak like this. reminds you of dubbed anime. Thank you so much. Down boy.